A fire broke out in a house in Sinhapura, Chilaw last night, resulting in the tragic death of a family of three. According to police spokesperson D.I.G. Nihal Taldua, the victims include a mother, father and their 15-year-old daughter. The cause of the fire is still under investigation, and authorities are working to determine the cause of the fire.